Our name is Juggler.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
First part of the story, the time is said to be at around morning wherein he goes to the public square to perform his different tricks to entertain the children. But in the part where he meets a monk, it was around 6 o'clock in the evening. And at the last part of the story, in the chapel, it was around 8 to 10 o'clock in the morning.
The atmosphere of both of the stories is quite appealing and efficient and noisy. These were visible in the character of Barnabas because of his worry in what to do in order to place the Blessed Virgin Mary and the other monks. And the winning condition is fair.
The main character of the short story is Barnabas. A poor juggler was also a faithful monk.
Barnabas is a man who struggles every day, goes to the public square to amuse children, and earns from juggling for his day-to-day living.
Barnabas is an example of static character because throughout the story, he did not change. We can't do it no more.
The plot. The beginning part of the story is when the main character is introduced and his day-to-day living. He then meets a monk a night after he went to the public square. The rising of the action is when Barnabas was struggling for his day-to-day living. But when he entered the monastery, he did not know what to do in order to praise the Blessed Virgin, just like the other monks. He noticed that the other monks do praising by sculpture, arts, and poetry. The climax part of the story is when the three monks saw Barnabas juggling in the chapel. They were all set to remove Barnabas out from the chapel. The following part of the action is when the three saw the Blessed Virgin descending from the altar and slowly, by her blue mantle, wiped the sweat of Barnabas' forehead. The ending part of the story is when the three monks prayed and praised of what they saw.
All these girls, they like my swagger, they calling me Mick Jagger. I be rolling like a stone jet, set a jet lagger. We ain't messing with no maggots, messing with the baddest chicks in the club. Honey, what's up? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them all?